Hey everybody, the doctor here, and today I have something important to tell all of you guys. First things first, I actually prestige. Yes, I know it took me a while. I should have prestiged a long time ago, but I have not played Black Ops 3. I don't play it that much, but I was really happy when I finally prestiged. So yeah, I'm all up for that poke match. Now I'm going back to Dakota and everything. But more importantly, the reason I'm doing this is because I don't know if you guys know, but for season pass holders, there is the black market and all that stuff. All that good stuff. And so, I'm gonna claim everything right now. So. Let's do this. So, let's just save the weapon ride for last and just do this first. Nice. I think I already have that one. I already have these ones, so I can burn these. Equip. Hold up. Yeah, let's do it after I do this. So that was the first one. Okay, next one. Let's go. I think I already have stealth. Ooh. Selfie? What? This is cool. So yeah, this is what I have. That's what I got. Next one. Let's go. Let's see what we get. Inferno Argus. Execution Reaper. Ooh. I don't use the BRM. That sucks. Let's do it again. Clap. Spectre. Good game gesture. Outrider body theme. Cool. Brontosaurus. Huh. That's cool. You have that? Okay, we have six more times. This is fun. I feel like it's Christmas. It's amazing. Series 4.
Nice.
Heat.
Seriously nice.
Royal. This is really cool stuff. Thank you, Treyarch. Feeling lucky. I really appreciate it. Inferno, BRM, Elkar. I don't use the Elkar. I don't use the BRM. I can use that maybe. Ooh, I already have that one. Ooh, nice. And three more times. Oh my gosh. This is almost too good to be true. Watch him like take everything away from it. And showdown calling card, caterpillar ruin body theme, and spearhead dragon FMJ variant. And hold up, give me a moment real quick. I gotta check something real quick. Okay, so were we spearhead dragon? Okay, it's okay. Oh my god, 3 crypto key bonus. Look, I have 98 crypto keys. What the heck? Oh my god. And I'll be back to the second bundle. RSA interdiction. Oh my god, I got a weapon. Yes! Yes! I have achieved everything! I have achieved life. Yes, I have a reason to live now. I finally have a weapon. Thank you, Treyarch. Thank you for all my subs. So I wanted to thank my family, my friends for bringing me on to this. You know what? I'm happy. Let's go. Last one. Swear fire break. So let's see. I think I have at least one duplicate. I have 4. Okay, burn duplicates.
Consider it done.
14 crypto keys. Dang. Okay. And I'll end with... No, I'm gonna do one rare supply drop just because it was so good. Ooh. You know what? This is gonna blow all of it right now. This is gonna be a mega unboxing. Mega unboxing. Okay. I'm just gonna waste all of them on the rare supply drops. You guys are seeing everything right now. Let's see what you get. Nice. You know what? Okay, let's hold off right there. I think we're done with the rare supply drops, or else I'm gonna get way too hyped up. Now, the last one, Weapon Bribe. The God of the Treyarch in Call of Duty, Vondarhar. Don't let me down. Drumroll, please. Moment of silence. No, that doesn't make sense. Moment of silence, drumroll. Drumroll, please. I'm turning around. I can't see. I'm waiting for it. 3, 2, 1, turn around. Nice. Yes, a melee weapon. Not bad. BRM rapid fire variant. And I think I have a duplicate. Consider it done. And that was it. So, thank you guys for watching. This is really fun. Thank you, Treyarch. They got me pumped up. So, thank you, everyone. I'll see you in the next video. Please leave a like if you liked the video. Hey, I'm going to do game reviews a lot more now. I'm going to actually do a game review for Overwatch. I downloaded the beta. I will play very soon. And also, I will do another game review for, I can't remember what it's called. One of those free games that comes on Xbox One, like, every month. I can't remember what it's called at the moment. But I would do gameplay of each and game review right after. I like these game reviews. I think it's a good way for me to interact with you and tell a bit about the game. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Like the video. Like I said, leave a like. If you don't like the video or something that I can improve on, please comment below what I can improve on. I like positive criticism, and I like how... I like that stuff, and lets me know what the viewers want to see. Thank you guys. Don't wander off. Bye-bye.